Tonight, people around the nation are celebrating fashion, and Sacramento's hosting its own glamorous party. This event is called Fashion's Night Out at the Pavilion Shopping Center in Sacramento. This is the event's third year. It was created to promote retail shopping during the recession. You can see a well-dressed crowd out there waiting for the runway show to start. Our own Kelly DeMarco there, serving as both a model and an announcer. You can see a stylish outfit going on there. Looking good, Cal. We got a preview of what appeared on the runway.
Super high fashion. I mean, you're going to see stuff all across the board, from activewear to, you know, beautiful black cocktail dresses, lots of jewelry, amazing accessories, and a lot of fall trends.
With the VIP ticket selling for $150, organizers also hope to raise $20,000 for the construction of B Street's brand new theater.